close President Trump constantly going after Texas Senator Ted Cruz on the campaign trail. Now, Cruz writing a flattering profile piece on his former rival for Time's list of the 100 most influential people. Veuer's Nick Cardona has that story. Buzz 60.